What up, anime weebs? Today I'm doing an unboxing of Tokyo Ghoul Route A. Yes! So, love the cover. Very artsy and colourful. Heyday, no! Spoilers! yeah. Bonus features. Basic content. I like this. This I wish was on more animes, you know? Very detailed and nicely laid out. Yep. Cool. And I'll show you what's inside now. And here's the discs. Cool. And I'll show you what it looks like online. Well, not online, show you what it looks like on the screen. And the good thing about it is that it actually, it gives you the same back as the outside of the, on the opposite of this, but they give you an alternative front cover if you want to go with this one instead of the Heyday ghost outfit. So yeah. And here's what it looks like on the screen. Cool, actually. And extras. Commentary. Yeah. Episodes. So yeah, and see what it looks like. Like, in my opinion, Tokyo Ghoul as an anime on its own is great. As an adaptation of the manga, okay, not great, as it does leave out a lot of content.
Someone has to make sure you eat properly.
See what it looks like. We fast forward it. I wonder when Arima fucking writes out his will, he's like, ugh, I'm not gonna die, I'm too cool.
They ran into the owl. They gave it their all, but against his exceptional strength, there was no hope. Investigator Marade realized it and ordered a withdrawal.
Thanks for watching. So, tune in next time.